contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Illinois, weighing in at 220 pounds, the action champion, Johnny Blaze, the Ghost.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver. He said he wants to be the most dominant champ in history, so he will not let up in a non-title situation.
You think you know me?
First, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 225 pounds, Mr. Knight.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it. Swagger.
Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, what else is new? Been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete. Here he comes. A little one-on-one action here. A triple threat is possibly one of the most challenging matches a superstar can agree to.
No rules, no friends. And even if you were friends beforehand, a triple threat match makes enemies of everyone.
It's easy to overthink going into this match, but the best way to ensure victory here is to adapt to every moment.
Back suplex!
Sent crashing to the floor. Does he have him here?
broken up.
I can't believe it.
Here we go. And running DDT.
Spiked.
Oh, jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Looks like they're looking for a neck breaker. Oh, to the neck.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
He's lost some of his win now.
Kicks to the face.
Capped off with a big. This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Neck breaker!
Ah, heel hook.
Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
Talk of stopping impact. Single leg drop kick.
Oh, and that buys some time.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Oh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here. Great wherewithal on the counter. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Crucial moment. Oh, what a knee strike. Oh! He's getting a little battered now.
Match would have been over.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex! Launched. Single leg drop kick caught him.
Uh-oh.
Drops the elbow.
Gouging at the face. This is gnarly.
Come on, enough!
Face gouge.
Vicious right forearm.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Vicious. Oh, and a cross jacket submission. And it's cinched in deep. And he breaks the hold. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep. This could do it. He gets the kick out after the one.
Punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match?
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
Oh. Shot right to the gut.
Uh-oh. Enabled the counter. He switches it back around.
Some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
And it's gonna take composure now. Could just need one more big move.
Sidewalk slam delivered.
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt. Oh, look at the torch of their opponent.
What a redirect.
Oh, man. double team here.
Uh-oh.
Oh, flapjack. And he continues to undergo an assault late in this match. He's being taken into the deep waters here.
Absolutely spiked. DDT.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it. This could be the chance he was looking for.
Snap suplex. A set up mat slam. Got him set up in the corner. Springboard. Right to the back of the neck.
That could be it.
For the victory here. And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Into the ring again. Go on. The jaw.
What a good shot.
Inverted tree of woe position now.
Left hand right to the gut. That left right hand can cause some serious damage.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
What a match.
He's heading back to the ring. Shifts it back onto him. Tossed into the corner. Turning the tables there. Oh, setting them up.
Gripping pile driver. Spiked.
Now the shoulders and a slam.
This is gonna hurt.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
A set out mat slam.
Listen to this place. It's electric.
Ooh, slam.
Whip up.
Take down. Going for the cross face. It's cinched in. This could be over.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
But his will to win is simply too strong. There will be no tap out.
Heading back to the ring.
He gets there. A few seconds longer in this match would have been over.
Taking it outside the ring now.
He's able to sidestep there.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
What a jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
Swept him.
Vicious right forearm.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Oh, this is going to be ugly, guys.
Look out! Clothesline!
has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do. He'll take things into the ring.
Just tend to live up to the hype, and this one was no different, you guys.